this is the orthogonal basis, and we have to make this orthogonal basis to a orthonormal basis. We have to convert this orthogonal basis to a orthogonal basis set to a orthonormal basis set. To make this orthogonal collection to a orthonormal set of vectors, we merely have to divide each and every vector by its norm. So we are now calculating the norm of each of this collection, norm of each vector of this collection. The norm of the vector 101, this is equal to root over 1 square plus 0 square plus 1 square, each and every this number being the component of this vector. This is a component, this have the components, so 101, so the norm of this vector is root 1 square plus 0 square plus 1 square, this is root 2. So we shall divide this vector by root 2. Similarly, the norm of this vector 010 is root 0 square plus 1 square plus 0 square. This is equal to 1. So we shall divide this vector 010 by 1. Similarly, we are calculating the norm of this vector minus 3 by 2, 0, 3 by 2. The norm of this vector is minus 3 by 2 whole square plus 0 square plus 3 by 2 whole square root of this. And after calculation, we have this is equal to 1 by root 2. So if we divide each of these vector by its norm, we shall have the orthonormal collection. So the norm of this vector being root 2, we have divided it by root 2. The norm of this vector being 1, we have divided this vector by 1. And the norm of this vector being 1 by root 2, we have divided this vector, we have divided this vector by 1 by root 2. We have divided this vector by 1 by root 2. By 1 by root 2. Sorry, the norm of this vector, minus 3 by 2, 0, 3 by 2 is not 1 by root 2. The norm of this vector after calculation, we have 3 by root 2, sorry, previous one 1 by root 2 is not the norm of this vector. The norm of this vector after calculation is 3 by root 2. So we have divided this vector by 3 by root 2. By 3 by root 2. So this would be equal to root 2 by 3. And after calculation of this, taking 3 by 2 common, we shall have this equal to 1 by root 2 into minus 1, 0, 1. So the corresponding orthonormal basis set is this. 1 by root 2 into 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, and 1 by root 2 into minus 1, 0, 1. Okay? This. Thank you.